So, hey, Tony, back in the studio these days, what are you up to? Are you recording or are you touring with anyone or what's going on?
I'm recording every night. I'm doing producing new kids around the block. I have some projects in Kansas City, and I was on tour last November to the Midwest. Now I have a new, brand new album. Love That Dirty Water.
Oh, wow, there you go.
Dirty Water Revisited on Big Steel Records will be out on May 26th this year.
So stay tuned, everybody. May 26th, 2023, new album gets dropped.
Bang.